There's a...
Wake up, Eddie.
Leave me alone, Prince, and dream.
We got a cop on our tail.
Oh, we got a cop on our tail. We always got a cop on our tail. It's part of the territory. Now let me go back to sleep.
This is a bike cop, and his pole is over.
Okay. Get your log and freight bills ready. Let Eddie Silverton do the talking, huh?
Be careful with that.
Good evening, officer.
I know what you're gonna say. We were going too fast. If I told him once, I told him 1,000 times, watch those damn straightaways. They'll get away from me every time.
Give us a break. He's a good kid. I'll look after him, officer. Please.
Wasn't your speed. You blew out a retread. Left rear tandem.
Really? No kidding.
Hey. Oh, man. Look at that. Jesus. Officer, you saved us a heck of a bad time.
Up against a truck.
Hey, that's for my protection.
Protection for what? Come on, answer me. What are you hauling? I said, what are you hauling? Open it up. Now, open it.
Okay, relax, I'm opening.
Eddie? Jesus! Eddie!
Wellman Anthony Santee, State of California finds you guilty of the murder of Highway Patrol Officer L.T. Jacobs, sentences you to not less than 20 nor more than 35 years in the state penitentiary. You will remain in prison hospital until recovery, then be transferred to the men's colony at San Gorgonio, there to begin your sentence. Santee, have you anything to say?
If I do, it won't be here. You'd like a bite out of my ass, too, wouldn't you? It's all yours, pal. I'm buying. You gotta go.
Oh.
I'm sorry, it's just not working.
It's not about anybody else, Michael. It's not. It's just that it's... it's nice with you. It's comfortable.
What's wrong with comfortable? What's wrong with nice? Say, Rita. Please. Just wait.
I can't. I just can't, Michael.
Rita, wait!
Oh, hey, sit on it.
Sheriff Cepeda, the detectives who made the original homicide arrest.
Frank Severance,
Jack Rudison.
You guys got here fast?
Yeah, well, if you knew Santee, you'd wish we got here sooner.
My partner and I are a little keyed up, Sheriff. The officer Santee killed last June, he was a friend.
I understand, Lieutenant. I'm sorry.
The report said Santee took a hostage.
A woman. I got a preliminary ID from the DMV. Her name's Rita Merrick. 28 years old, an address in Victorville. Apparently, she was standing over by the pump when he abducted
exactly.
her.
Let's
stole
go.
Her vehicle.
Excuse me, Sheriff. We just found the girl's purse on top of one of the gas pumps. Thought you might be interested, sir.
She worked with me in Victorville. We're both deputy sheriffs.
The desert, Sheriff. Where the hell could he go?
All I can tell you, Lieutenant, is there's 6,000 square miles of sand and rock out there, and God knows how many dirt roads and coyote trails. The only thing that's sure is, if he does get away out there, he can come out anywhere.
Thinking about it for the last 20 minutes.
Even if she does escape, she's got nowhere to go.
120 miles from there to L.A. And you know him, Lieutenant. Think he'll try it?
I know him enough to know I don't know what the hell he'll try.
Well, the press will keep it off the air. No one will know she's a deputy.
Well, no one better know. Because if Santee finds out, he'll kill her.
Son of a bitch comes out here, he's ours. Comes out there, he's yours.
Makes no difference to me who makes this arrest. City, county, anything.
All I know is this man, Santee, has already killed one police officer. Now he's got his hands on another. I understand you're involved personally with the young woman with Deputy Marek.
That's right.
I don't know if this helps, son, but we're all involved now. It's personal for all of us.
What's your name?
What do you care what my name is?
Sorry, just asking. Forget it. So, what did you do? Your crime, I mean, something serious?
Turned away from Jesus. What are you, from People Magazine?
Pumping, old man.
What else can I get you, you son of a bitch? Fry you up some eggs? Feed you my ranch?
There's no phone, honey. I don't even think about running.
Some glass, Henry. Oh, a first aid kit. Going somewhere where you'll need it. You see, you turned out exactly like we all hoped.
Following in your footsteps, old man. You'll just drive her straight to the cops, won't you?
You give me a grab at that 30-30, and I'll tear you a second asshole.
Could blow the hell out of your truck. But you just fixed up, wouldn't you? You're good at that. You can fix just about anything, can't you, old man?
I thought I could. But some things just don't fix.
But you tried.
I had time. I got time now.
Yeah, well, I don't.
Respect for your mother. Rest in peace.
Respect for my mother? That's good coming from you.
Who was that?
Some old jailbird. My dad.
Where the hell are we?
They'll find it. By then, we'll be miles from here. Come on, let's go. Mara?
Santi. How are you?
I'm fine.
Hey.
Yeah.
Look at this puppy.
The pink slip's in the glove box. The van came off a storage lot, so it ought to be cool for a day or two, all right?
So why'd you bring the kid?
Who you think ripped the car?
You nailed this right, EG.
Damn straight, sucker.
Oh, shit.
She doesn't move. Come on.
Oh.
That's real smart, EG. It's a good start. Cars. I like that.
I did it for you, man. I want to be like you.
Like me? Great. Now what day is it? What day is it?
Tuesday.
What day, I asked you?
Friday.
Well, I'll be dead by Sunday. Now, is that smart? Is that smart?
No!
I can't hear you!
No!
I can't hear you! her father died because I was too dumb and too slow to help him. I'm not gonna be too slow to help you.
Going after her, aren't you? Santi, please, don't be crazy. Eddie is gone. Let them keep their damn money. Santi, Ichi, and me, we don't need it. Please. And what are you going to do with her?
What size do you wear? It looks like those pants are a size too small.
Who is that woman back there? She's Eddie's wife, isn't she? Who's Eddie, anyway? We're gonna meet him too. Hmm?
Eddie Turner's wife? And you don't know where she is? Why did I put you out there all night?
She gets her calls through a goddamn barber shop. 2 weeks ago, she's living in a station wagon.
We got the stolen pickup, sir. Bottom of a canyon, Riverside.
Well, I'm glad somebody can do something.
You wanna come? I got cars outside.
I'm on my way.
Come on, Frank. You know where Santee's headed.
He's not that crazy, and he's not that stupid.
He's not, huh?
Send a car out there. Tell him to stay awake.
Rocco, come here. You have a couple of cards. Stand by. I'll be in touch.
Yes, Santee's visitor sheet from prison.
Popular bastard, ain't he?
Detective Chelsea, I've got the report on the hostage.
Rita Marrick, 28. They call her Lovely Rita, but she's no meter maid. She's a hard case, a real law and order type. 6 years with the sheriff's department, DB'd twice for excessive force. This Marrick is no cream puff, Lieutenant. Her father was a deputy, killed in the line of duty, most decorated in Mojave County history.
Sheriff?
Lieutenant?
She's got two brothers. One of them's a highway patrolman in Alaska. The other one's a Marine gunny in the Philippines.
Sounds like she's hanging a pair of brass ovaries.
In other words, she just may crunch this Santee guy herself, save the taxpayers a lot of trouble.
Oh, one more thing. This motorcycle cop that Santee killed.
Jacob Beltian.
Right, Jacobs. Give the press something on him. A grieving widow, kids without a dad.
You know.
I don't want anybody glamorizing this dirtbag Santee. I want him to see the price he made people pay.
Get out. Don't make me use it. Come on.
Stop him! Kill him! Get the fucking gun out of there! Come on, ditch him! That's right. Keep the fuck down there. You stay down there.
Okay, okay.
Get your ass up here. There.
No!
Stop those bastards!
How the hell did you learn that shit?
To protect myself.
Come on.
Fugitive is armed.
Come on, tough broad. That way. Come on. Move your butt.
Ow!
Let's go.
Thank you. I'll see you guys later.
Switch you now to Lieutenant.
Next time you come in, you get 10% off on that.
If you spot how you doing?
Individual, Friday, man. Let's start the weekend. So what'll it be, boys and girls, half or an hour? You see below,
all night.
Ooh, this must be love. Well, that'll be $60.
Now, I'd like to address
you want to sign in? There you go. Mr. Mrs. Woman, Smith. Let me get you some change.
Whom Santee holds captive. Do nothing reckless. Stay calm. Police forces from three counties are converging on you. We will get you free safely.
Leave the door open.
Why? You gonna watch me?
Nobody's seen him, nobody knows him, nobody speaks English.
Shit. What are you doing here?
I want to help. Sheriff Cepeda got my CO to cut me loose.
Thanks, cowboy, we got all the help we need.
It's okay, Rudy. You speak Spanish, deputy?
Enough to curse in it.
Well, start using it. Come on, son, I got a job. See those bean eaters? Start putting their feet to the fire. Good boy.
Rest of you, get your thumbs out of your asses. Scour this neighborhood. I want every missing car, bike, shopping cart, and skateboard. Now move!
Say, Earl, you feeling all right?
I will be.
Get on the bed. Times.
Come in. 10:30.
Damn it. Come on. Get in.
Here in cow country?
It's horse country. You'll like it. Lots of rich people's make-believe ranches.
Ah, that's where he lives. The guy who tried to have you killed. That's where you're going right now, isn't it? Isn't it?
You want it off this ride? You're off.
Where the hell are we now?
Your stop.
Here? Oh, God. It'll take me a half hour to hike back to the road. Come on, what harm can I do you now?
The people you met on this little adventure, forget every one of them.
Police officer, I need some information fast. Are there any ranches around here?
What?
Ranches, you know where people ride their horses?
I got something to ride, lady.
What is your goddamn problem, buddy?
Hey, come here, put a hurt on me, baby!
Well, I wouldn't kick out of that crack.
Yeah, she's got 5 feet.
They call him the mama. Oh, leave us.
Hey, do you know of any horse ranches around here?
Just one, straight up the canyon road.
Look, I need your bike. I'm a deputy sheriff, and this is a police emergency.
See this right here? It's a pussy seat. You know why they call it that? Hey!
No, why? Are you crazy?
What's wrong with you? There are cops outside.
Where is he?
He's at work. Where do you think he is?
Call Jimmy Shoeshine.
What am I, your fucking secretary?
I don't know his number. I don't talk to that lying chink.
Call him, mister. Screw around, Esther.
Did you think I could forget you? It was always you, baby. Oh, give me that good thing, baby.
Call Jimmy Shoeshine.
Listen to me, you son of a bitch. Shut up!
It's almost 11. Be at the warehouse at 1. Alone.
I want my end and Eddie's. I want it all tonight. Or everyone goes down. everyone. The hell?
This is Severance's house. That's Severance's wife.
No shit. Here. Introduce yourself.
What kind of bike was it?
It was a white Yamaha.
Uh-huh.
This girl wasn't normal, man. She'd do karate or kung fu or something.
She said something about being a cop.
Really? Did she say where from?
Son of a bitch! All right. Oh!
Here comes Smokey!
His wife, W-I-F-E, putz. Now put me through to him.
Yeah, fine. I understand.
Frank, he made me call the Chinaman. He's going there, now, tonight.
This is probably nothing, Sheriff, but remember it was Severance this year who arrested Santee for the murder of the motorcycle cop? Well, here's the strange thing. 11 years ago, Santee's first arrest for auto theft when he was 17.
Severance made that too.
You got it.
Well, I don't think it amounts to anything.
No.
And baby? He came into our bedroom. He touched me.
Thank you, Sergeant. We'll respond to that right away.
You got something on the phone just now. It was about Rita, wasn't it?
You got the same dope as everyone. Santee's on the 14 East. Now get to your block.
No, there was more. You heard more, I can tell from your face. Severance, goddammit.
What do you want, Angel? You want to get your girl wasted? Is that what you want?
That's enough, Severance. You get the idea.
Get control of this cowboy, Sheriff, before another cop gets killed.
Jesus Christ, Frank. We have a moratorium on those fucking dock ropes you've been smoking.
They keep me calm. You should try one.
I know. My nerves are fine. It wasn't me who backed off when we could have closed this shit out. You should have thanked Santee at the hospital. Minute one, bing bang, the shit is finished. I've said a million fucking times, if you're gonna break the law, you do it with cops and only cops. We were nuts to throw in with this shoeshine prick. bring Santee in to drive. That son of a bitch is spilling his guts big time right now to that bimbo deputy.
No, you're wrong, Rudy.
It's against his code. Guy like Santee's got nothing but his code. You like him? I always liked him. But I'm gonna kill him.
Sevens who tried to have you killed in prison. That's what you meant before, right? Why? Because he was in on it with you. Well, thanks a lot. It's all connected to here, isn't it? Sevens is coming here. Christ, Santee, come on!
Is there an off switch to your mouth?
Get rid of all the cars, except the Wolf.
Let me guess. Jimmy Shoeshine?
No mistakes with this son of a bitch.
Right.
Huh?
Exotic cars. That's what you were hauling the night the cop got killed. Only you didn't kill him, did you? You didn't kill anyone.
You want to know what happened then? Watch what happens now.
Santee. You could run. Just go. Santee, I can help. I'm...
Already there. Good.
Yeah, I'm here, Santee. Alone. Just like you wanted.
I got your money. I don't want any trouble.
Where are you?
Almost there.
You'll see my car out front.
Come on up to the office.
Your car. Now, would that be the Rolls or the wagon?
Hey, boss, the fucker's in your Rolls.
Come out, Jimmy. All alone, you and the money.
You learn from me. All right. I'm coming. Stay where you are.
Don't shoot the boss's Rolls. Get out there. Finish him off.
Okoya. Marco, you. Where are you? I can stop.
I've been looking forward to this.
Now, don't underestimate him. He's dangerous.
He's a driver, not a killer. I'm different.
Come on out, Santee. Let's talk, man. Be reasonable. Santee, where are you? Don't play these chicken shit games with me.
Jimmy, it's cheaper.
Bastard! Each one of those is worth more than your life. You won't make it out of here alive, Santee.
Come on.
surprise. I think it's time you call your insurance company.
Oh, man. The safe is on a time lock. I can't open it.
Is that right, Jimmy? Tick, tock, tick.
Now, don't be crazy, Santee. Come on, I tried to help you. Now, after Eddie Severance wanted to do you right in the hospital, I called a lawyer for you.
Tick, tock. Time's up. You can open the safe with your balls or without them.
First choice.
Looks like we missed one hell of a party.
Don't worry, Rudy. The fat lady hasn't sung yet.
Severance.
Why did you go to Severance's house to call me, huh? Why didn't you just pick up another phone?
I wanted to save a dime.
No, you're smart, Santee. You learned from me. It was that bitch wife. You knew she called Severance. You knew he'd come here.
No, the cops will be coming soon.
Relax, Dufo. We are the cops.
That's a little more than your end, man.
Call it interest.
Let me help you get Severance. Look, Santee, I'm just as dead as you are. Severance has to kill me, too. Don't take him on alone. Trust me. Learn from me.
I did learn from you, Jimmy.
I'll go get something heavier.
Shit, look at this. I'll take care of him. You get the artillery.
Where's Rita? She okay?
Stay back, you stupid fuck!
I followed you. I figured you needed help.
You wanna help? Get the fuck out of here! Have you reloaded? Bye-bye, Jimmy. He's got automatic weapons. He just murdered another officer. Take a position on the other side of the lot. Shoot the kid.
Are you crazy? Get out of here!
There's a chance now. Turn yourself in.
To who? Severance?
I saw Severance shoot Michael. Someone will listen to me. I'll make them. I'll be your witness.
I said get out of here.
Deputy Sheriff, you're under arrest.
The fuck are you doing?
Bill, listen to me. I'm a cop. I'm one of them. Hold your fire. He's in my custody. Come on, move. Get up. Come on, get up.
It's a trick. The bitch is with him. Let him have it.
Into a major clusterfuck.
Do you ever stop bitching?
Why Michael? Those tin badge dick brains. If I were a man, they would have paid attention to me. If I was my father, if I was my brothers, if I was anyone with a goddamn dick, someone would have paid attention to me. I mean, why'd you have to turn out to be so fucking innocent?
LAPD officer, everything's okay. We got this under control.
Severance, what the fuck is going on? You're supposed to be our protection out here.
LAPD, it's under control here.
Santee gunned down Agnew. Took him out cold blood.
Jesus Christ. Go on, check inside.
There's just one place. One place he'll go. The desert. Joshua Tree.
Joshua Tree.
If Santee gets into the backcountry, he can come out anywhere, you know. Mexico, Nevada. Block the roads of the desert, because that's where he'll go.
You know a lot about Santee, don't you?
He used to talk to me.
You've been banging him since day one.
Frank.
the girl. Get the girl, too.
Radio. Listen, I need a chopper. Shit, we need the whole goddamn Air Force.
How do you get into this?
Take your hat off.
Ah, fuck you.
Santee, fuck your wife best.
Many times, Rudy, many times.
Just something wrong about that.
Lou Lipsky said a friend is somebody who doesn't fuck your wife.
That lets Santee out right there.
I never said Santee was a friend. I said he was like a son to me.
That makes it worse, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah. Much worse.
I guess they're printing your picture for the post office now. Should have gotten off the bus when you could.
You still don't get it, do you?
Get what?
No!
Nothing. Do we just keep driving, or do you have anything resembling a plan?
Yeah, we're gonna get away.
Oh. Well, would it be too much to ask Hal?
It's a big desert, and they got nothing that can keep up with us.
You know, it's funny. They kind of look like people, don't they?
You mean the Joshua trees?
Yeah.
The Mormon settlers thought they looked like the prophet Joshua. That's how they got their name.
Just so you all know, this is no longer a hostage situation. So hostage procedures no longer apply.
A warrant was issued 40 minutes ago for the arrest of Deputy Marek. She is to be considered not as an abductee, but as an accomplice. She has the same training as all of you. She may be as dangerous, if not more dangerous, than Santee himself. Sheriff Cepeda.
On a personal note here, just 12 hours ago, he put a bullet into the head of a Mojave County sheriff named Michael Agnos, who some of you may have known.
He's probably hiding in Joshua Tree now. That's his home. Be careful.
All right. Let's move out.
Right now. Take two.
For a cop, you're not bad looking. Thanks.
For what?
Sticking around.
Get in the car. Sure you want to be part of this?
I told you. Santee, he's like my kid. He was 16, for Christ's sake, when I arrested him.
The poor bastard. Imagine having you for a father.
Fuck you, Rudy.
Guys are looking hard enough. You seen anything?
No, sir. Jesus, Mary.
Hold your fire. Easy.
When we get there, you go in first.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Come on, Rita. Come on. Stay down and you'll live.
Behind you, are you still on the road? Severance, what is your position? Severance, you can hear me. The highway patrol has sealed all the roads. cornered. Can you hear me?
Severance, it's Sheriff Cepeda. Come in. Severance, Cepeda here.
Santee! Come on out, Santee! Nobody's going to harm you!
Drop it!
Jim! What is this, darling, an arrest?
I said drop it.
Rudy, this deputy wants to place us under arrest.
It's funny, she doesn't look like the deputy.
Looks like an accomplice. Accomplice to a cop.
Taught you to hang on to the bitter end, Santee. You're not giving up on me, are you, kid? So long. Nice meeting you.
Kid, we don't need any of these people. Kid, watch this. Fuck you!
This is for Eddie.
Go ahead, kid.
This.
Do it. I do it to you.
Don't hold it, Santee. Do not move.
Okay, boys, stand back.
Thank God you're here. Santee killed Rudisil.
You're under arrest.
What?
I just saw a video of you shooting Deputy Agno, Severance. You're going up the river.
Fuck you.
Guess you didn't see the surveillance cameras, did you? Too bad. You have the right to remain silent. If you give up the right to remain silent, anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to speak to an attorney.
Have you heard from Mara and the kid?
Yeah, they went back to New Orleans. I heard they came into some money.
Really? Well, I guess I'd better get going.
Old Woody here is gonna crush on you.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. Well, he'd be mad as hell if he finds out you left and he couldn't see you.
He can count on me coming back around. There's a couple of felons I'm supposed to keep my eye on.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
Next time, need 4x4. You knew who to call.